Hey, you got it going? He's speaking now. Okay, bye.
Our fine store director, Mr. Mark Lemieux.
Yeah.
We are all honored to have with us this morning someone that everyone is familiar with, you know, the governor of the state of New Hampshire, Maggie Haskins. Enjoys serving the people, you know. And about 10 days ago, the governor and I we spoke about meeting together and taking a tour of one of our stores here together to see the rebounding and the rebuilding and the remobilization of the company. And that's why we're all here today, and it's wonderful to be here. You know, needless to say, you know, this past summer has been a remarkable and meaningful one. You know, we all witnessed the Market Basket associates, we all witnessed the Market Basket customers and the Market Basket vendors join together to work tirelessly to preserve the business model and the culture of this organization. And it's a culture and it's a business model which is based on respect and dignity and loyalty, and one which strives to reward all of its stakeholders. You know, and because of all of you here and thousands of others, all of your tremendous devotion and your belief in the preservation of the Market Basket culture, I stand before you, and there are really no words that can do justice for your unprecedented support. You know, your actions have touched my heart and saved our company, and I will be forever grateful for that. You know, over the past 14 days, all 25,000 associates throughout the company, in the warehouses, in the stores, all of the vendors and so forth, have worked tirelessly and around the clock to replenish the stores and get it back to Market Basket standards. And we're pleased to say very confidently we're back to 95%. Once again, I thank you. You know, it is that same commitment that you all preserve the company culture. It is that same commitment that we all took the past couple of weeks in rebuilding this organization. It's that same commitment that we go forward with, you know, to build and grow a socially responsible company that in all regards and at all times is focused on the good being and the best interest of the associates, the customers, the vendors, and the communities that we serve. You know, this company, our company is 100 years old in a few years. And it was 50 years ago, in 1964, that my dad had the foresight to put a store in, our first New Hampshire store in Salem, New Hampshire. And ever since, we've had a wonderful commitment to the state of New Hampshire with the wonderful support from so many thousands of people. And we've been able to grow in New Hampshire over the past 3 or 4 years with stores in Swansea and Hooksett and Bedford and downtown Manchester to service the people that don't have transportation in some cases, and replacement stores in Nashville and right here in Londonderry here. Today we have 28 stores in the state, and we look forward very much to further opportunities in the state of New Hampshire with all the wonderful support and wonderful people we have. And at this time, you know, I'd like to personally thank Governor Haskins on behalf of the whole Market Basket organization for her gracious support this past summer for our company and all of its constituencies. Governor Haskins has acknowledged our Market Basket values are important to her, and the people of New Hampshire as well. For that, we appreciate all her support. She was so gracious and supportive and sincere with her time in this matter throughout those summer weeks. And she was just terrific. Okay, I like it.
Thank you, Arthur T. DeMille. I have come to learn, even more than I think I understood before, that RDT has always fought to ensure that employees are treated fairly and with respect. And he is a great leader of a company that is a New England and a New Hampshire institution. So thank you for everything you've done to grow this business. And everything you've done to make clear that when you have a great business, it's because of the people who are the business and the customers who you do business with and the vendors you do business with. This is all about everyone coming together to make a company stronger and stronger. And you've just been a great leader to prove that when you care about the people you work with, they care about you, they care about the institution, and you all get stronger together. So thank you for demonstrating that every day. And thank you to all of the employees here and throughout the Market Basket business who demonstrate that every day too. We're joined this morning by our Commissioner of Employment Security, Commissioner George Capatas, who I haven't, there you are, George, good morning. Commissioner Capatas during the summer wanted to make sure that all of the employees who were standing with RDT knew what options they had, because we knew it was a bit of a risk for a lot of you. For some of you, it was a lot of a risk. And New Hampshire Employment Security was there to work with you, but we are very, very glad